What's up, y'all? I'm back, and today is, as you can see by the title, my retwist day. This is my first retwist. It's been 4 weeks since I got my hair, my starter locs. So we're going to see how this go, y'all. I'm going to show y'all what's under here because what's under here ain't what's up. It ain't doing what it was supposed to be doing. It ain't giving what it was supposed to have gave. Hopefully after this retwist, we be set because baby girl ain't looking good. Y'all stay tuned.
Nobody stopping my shine. They try to break me, try to take me out, but I got Jesus on my side. Hurt so bad I thought I would die. But ain't no power stronger than the one that came and laid down his life. And I got mountains to climb. But the enemy can't stop me, cause there's a calling on my life. So when I'm crying, don't last too long, cause he gon' step in and make it alright.
Yeah, we back. Y'all ready? I'm so silly, yo. Bruh. Yeah. This ain't giving what it was supposed to have gave. You can't see a part, okay? Y'all, what is this? What is this? I'm gonna get y'all 362. But I will tell y'all, this drunk is filling in a little bit right here. My bald spot. Y'all know my bald spot was like not happening. But yeah, it's getting covered up. It's doing something here. I don't know. I'm getting a little better. Just a little bit. Y'all, this drink is a mess. Hopefully, ooh, all these loose hairs. I didn't even know it was like that up in there. Y'all, what is this stuff doing? But it is budding a little bit. Some of them still got like a real tight coil like this one and a few at the front. But the ones in the middle around the crown, those are budding. Let me get y'all this 360. Hopefully I'm doing this right. Is this how y'all do this? I am not dressed, y'all. My appointment is literally in 40 minutes. All right, ain't gonna be a 360. It's gonna be like a 180 from side to side. But I'm gonna give y'all something. That's what the back is looking like. Yeah, hopefully that was good enough because I ain't doing this. But I'm about to go to my retwist, y'all. My hair stayed pretty clean. I don't got like, well, sometimes when I don't wear a bonnet, the bed, or the skull cap, I had like a little bit of dander and stuff that's in my hair. But it's cool because I just pick it out. I'm not one for dandruff, so I don't get a lot of dandruff or anything in my hair. And my head is not being super itchy. Like, if it started to get itchy, I got, like, this water, peppermint oil, and lemon juice mix that I got. And I just sprayed in my scalp, and my head stopped itching. So, it's not really itchy. The ends, these two end pieces, they were coming out. I just took my hand and, like, kind of coiled it back up. Some of the pieces in the nape of my hair was coming out, and I did the same thing. But I'm pretty sure she'll fix them when we get there. And y'all, the shrinkage is real. The shrinkage got real bad, bruh. This joint shrunk up on my head. It was already shrinking up, but like they said, it was going to shrink up more. And Lord, did it do it. But today, I'm actually getting it styled. So, we're going to look. I ain't going to look like a teenage boy for too long. Hey, y'all, I'll see y'all when I get back. What's up, y'all? I'm back from my first retwist. I really like this, y'all. My face is still fat, but I do like this. I asked her to keep the temples out, y'all, because my temples is like really thin right now. Especially this one, because this one is where like the bald spot is growing here. It, but oh my God, this camera. Okay, y'all, we gotta get this camera set up a little better. Anyway, y'all, this is, hold on. What's up, y'all? I had to go to another area because my tripod broke. And yeah, now we're in my room. So yeah, I like it. This little piece is starting to bud at the end. I asked her to keep my temples out because, of course, the y'all know my little bald spot or whatever that I've had for a while is really thin over here. So this one is really thin, so I didn't want a lot of pulling and tugging on it to put it up in these cornrows. But yeah, I really like it, y'all. This is my first retwist, and I think I can hold on and do this thing for a little while. She said she really likes how it was falling and how I kept it up. I didn't think I kept it up. I mean, they were still intact, but she said that I've been doing a good job. So what I have been doing is like just spraying the rose water. I have two mixtures. I have my rose water mixture. Well, it's not a mixture, it's just rose water. And then I have a mixture of lemon juice, peppermint oil, and water. And I spray that on my scalp so that it won't be all itchy and stuff sometimes. So I'm going to give y'all a 360. I got my spin chair now. I'm in my work chair, y'all. Hopefully, I do this right. Y'all can still see me. Okay. This is my 360. I was able to do that this time. Maybe this is where I should sit from now on. But yeah, y'all, I like that. So her name is Bianca. She is from Honeybee. I don't know, Honeybee something. I'm going to link everything in the bottom. But yeah, she like the real deal. She do a real good job, y'all. And she even can conceal my bald spot a little bit so that it won't be all obvious that I have a bald spot right there. Just look right now at this point, just thinning edges. Nah, that's a whole bald spot, baby. She did take away that one lock that I had right here. And she added it into this one, which I wanted anyway because that little thing was not kicking up no dust. But I do like this, y'all. So y'all go ahead and check her out. I'ma link all her information at the bottom. But yeah, she y'all like she did shit. And I really didn't think I was gonna like the parts like that because I don't have like my middle part that I normally have. But I really like this. So y'all go ahead and check your girl out. I'ma link her stuff at the bottom. I know I said it already, but y'all be easy. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, share, like, comment, all that. Check y'all later.